Sweetheart, did you get a hair strand yet?
Nope, I don't have anything.
I just hope you're not one of those supernatural freaks. Anyway, should I wear the Chanel or the Prada purse?
The Chanel bag would look great with your outfit. Hey guys, where's Jessica?
She got supernatural, so we kicked her out of the group. Yeah, she's over there by the trash now.
That's a little brutal, don't you think?
Supernaturals don't belong with us ordinary people.
Would you guys excuse me for 1 second? I have to go put lip gloss on.
Of course.
Jessica, I need to show you something, but you cannot freak out, okay?
Okay, I won't.
Look.
Is that pink?
Dude, keep your voice down.
Sorry, but what does it mean?
I don't know, and I haven't seen anyone else who has pink.
I bet that Griffin would know.
I'm not talking to him. That kid is a freak.
A smart freak. Let's go. Halt! Who art thou, and what do thou want?
We just have a question. We just want to know why I got a pink strand.
Oh my god, I've read about this, but I didn't think it was true.
Didn't think what was true?
So Skippy D, you're so Phantom Tag. I just want to be your Sigma. Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great, and now Jimmy stole my line. Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were... Oh, no. Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh, I'll get it.
Which one of us went to go pick it up first?
It was definitely me. Stop copying me.
Do you know how much brain storage you have yet?
I don't know, but I'm sure it'll be a lot.
You need a lot to be able to hold information.
I know, it'll be fine.
Oh my god, you only got 1 gigabyte?
That's really good, right?
This is not gonna end well. Can you hold this for a sec?
What is it?
Oh, it's a Barbie.
Barbie.
Okay, why are you petting her? Hey, Bailey, what's up?
Barbie.
Okay. Don't talk to her. She doesn't have any storage. Bailey, 2 + 2 = 5.
2 + 2 = 5.
Haha, that's great. The first president was Dora the Explorer.
Dora the Explorer.
Perfect, that's right. Stop it. You're filling her storage up with useless information.
Dora the Explorer. 2 + 2 = 5.
Her information's not even correct.
Barbie, 2 + 2 = 5. Dora the Explorer.
I didn't think I would use it all that quickly. We have to reset her storage. She's as dumb as a rock.
Whoa, you all right there, Timmy? You're lucky I was there to save you.
You saved me. I love you.
I love you too, Timmy.
We live, we love, we lie.
Timmy, what are you singing? That sounds terrible.
Gibbity, skibbity.
Oh no, Timmy caught the mean disease. You have to keep your ears covered and get out of there.
What are you saying? I can't hear you.
I got him.
We live.
Come on. Memes are a very infectious disease. If you hear someone saying meme sounds, you must plug your ears and get out of there immediately, or else you could be infected forever.
Hey, babe.
Today it's officially been 10 years since my brother Timmy died because of the meme disease.
It's been 10 years already?
Huh?
I said it's been 10 years already?
Huh?
I said it's been 10 years already?
Huh? Huh?
Oh no. You caught the meme disease.
Ooh, is this for my pizza toppings? I love pineapple on pizza. Bacon or sardines? I don't know what a sardine is, but I like that word, so let's go with that. Hot sauce or ranch? Hot sauce would go great with the pineapple I chose earlier. Hey, do you know how long it's gonna take for the pizza to get here?
What are you talking about? I didn't order a pizza.
I thought that we were ordering a pizza.
No, dude, you were picking what your soulmate eats for the entire day.
Oh, shit. They're probably hurling their guts out right now.
Why? What did you feed them?
Just be glad you're not the one eating it.
Class, please open to page 47.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Ew, is that pineapple?
I'm sorry, my soulmate gave me the most disgusting foods.
Stop copying me.
I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Look, both of us are still alive, so that means neither of us were copying each other. We both went to pick it up at the same time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Anyways, I'm heading to class now.
Bye.
Bye.
So close.
Hey, Brianna, did you finish the homework? I totally forgot.
Yeah, I did. Chad, are you copying my homework?
No.
Well, I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you did just copy my homework, you're gonna die.
I told you I did it!
And that's why you should always do your homework.
You tell him, Eugene.
He can't hear you. He's dead.
Good. Now that everyone has their assignments, everyone must start their assignment at the exact same time so that no one is accused of copying someone else's actions. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Oh, I'm getting so tired. Oh, no, Brianna, don't yawn.
$100 to me or $100 to someone who needs it? But I could get so many drinks from Starbucks with that money. Ugh, I can't. I'm gonna feel guilty. A new Lamborghini for me or a new Lamborghini for somebody who got their car stolen? I can't imagine getting my car stolen. How would you get to the mall? I hope you like your new Lamborghini.
I got a G-Wagon. Isn't it so cool?
You didn't give it to someone in need?
No, I need it so that I'll look super hot in the school parking lot. YOLO.
No way. You actually just said YOLO. A new house for me or a new house for somebody who lost theirs in a fire.
I want a house. Isn't there like insurance to cover that?
We have a house. We don't need one.
But what if the new one is bigger? Fine, do what you want, but you will not be coming into my mansion.
Trust me, I will not come crawling to you.
That's what they all say. You lost? Where did my G-Wagon go?
Mine does not say that. What do I win?
I love stealing Big Sissy's makeup. It's so much fun.
Brianna, you did something wrong. You stole your big sister's makeup. Now you must make things right. You must right your wrong before the timer runs out, or else you die. Live or die, the choice is up to you.
What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I stole your lipstick and I put it all over my face. It was a mistake and I really hope you forgive me.
I can't believe you took my lipstick again. What's wrong with you? You're such a little brat. Wait, don't worry about it, okay? I forgive you. I love you.
I love you, Sissy. Mommy, when's dinner ready?
I cheated on you. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to.
What?
Ah, Daddy!
Cover your eyes. This is all your guys' fault. You kids are so bad, you wouldn't have found another woman. Or maybe you're just a terrible wife. Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting.
I just got a timer over my head. So did I.
Only say four-letter words or only speak Spanish. How would that work? I don't even know how to speak Spanish. Four letters it is.
Hey, sis, I'm having my ex over, so don't talk to him.
Girl.
I know he cheated, but he is so hot.
Foul.
You can judge me all you want, but I am in love with him.
Hey, babe, thanks for having me over. How are you?
Good.
Okay, do you care if I go out with the boys tonight?
Fine.
Are you sure? Are you gaslighting me or something?
Nope.
Okay, I feel like you're actually mad and just not telling me. Do you have an energy drink?
Bang?
What? I only banged that girl one time.
Exit.
Wait, babe, no. I was just joking, I swear.
Door.
Fine, I'll go.
Honey, did you just break up with him?
Oops.
He was gonna invite you on a fully paid family trip to Europe.
Fuck.
You're just a terrible wife, don't you?
Guys, stop fighting.
I just got a timer over my head. So did I.
Mom, I'm sorry. I didn't mean what I said. I only said it because I was mad at you.
Yeah, okay, whatever, fine. I'm sorry too, okay? And I forgive you. Why is the timer still going off? I made my wrong right. I said sorry.
You have to mean it, Mom.
Okay, I mean it. Come on, stop.
Sissy, don't look.
This is bull.
Hey, any luck finding a job?
Not yet.
It's really been hard for me to take care of you on my own since Mom died. If we don't find a way to get money soon, you'll have to be put in foster care. I can't take care of you anymore.
I'll find a job soon, okay?
Hey, have a good day at school, okay? We'll figure this out.
I love you. Sir, you dropped your wallet.
Oh, how did I not notice? Thank you so much.
No problem.
Brianna, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions.
It's finally my turn to be matched with a soulmate.
Okay, but just remember, you cannot lie on the questions.
Of course I'm gonna tell the truth. Which do you like more, reading or running? The last time I went into a gym, it was only because I thought it was the Starbucks entrance. But I want someone who's athletic, so I love running. Would you rather stay in or go party? The last party I went to, I jumped off the roof, and I don't remember much after that. Okay, but we can't both be crazy, so again, I'm gonna pick stay in. Would you rather eat a home-cooked meal or eat fast food? A chicken quesadilla from Taco Bell sounds so good right now.
Have you been lying on your soulmate test?
I have not been lying. What are you talking about?
If you lie, it ruins your chances of finding a real soulmate.
Really?
Yes, dude. So tell the truth.
Well, that would be good to know if I was lying, which I'm not. Okay, I guess I'll pick fast food. Where does the sun, ocean, orange, red, or blue?
What?
Did I read that right?
The questions are scrambled because you lied.
Then how am I supposed to know what to pick?
You don't.
Chip.
Hannah, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions.
Sir! Sir, wait! Sir! I stole money from your wallet before giving it back to you. I knew it was wrong and I'm so sorry I did that. I just couldn't help myself. I really need the money and I wasn't thinking.
Thank you. It's very brave of you to own up to your actions. You're a good person.
No, I'm not a good person. If there was no consequence to my action, I wouldn't have gave the money back.
You are a good person, because someone who is bad would never truly believe what they did was wrong. Here, take this. Consider it a gift.
Sir, I can't accept this.
I won't accept it back, so you might as well keep it.
But I don't deserve it.
Yes, you do.
Have a good day.
That voice. Wait! Where did he go? Hey, Professor, sorry I'm late.
Your professor's not here. Today I'll be the one teaching the class.
Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany.
Sis, you have got to flush the toilet after you go to the bathroom.
Whatever, stop talking. I'm trying to see how many stalkers I'm gonna have.
You're not gonna have a stalker. You're fine.
You don't know that? How many did you get?
Oh, I got...
What? What's wrong?
3.
That seems like a lot.
I was already anxious before. How am I supposed to live like a normal person now? Did you invite someone over?
No. Don't just stand there. Go get the door.
Me? I don't wanna do it.
You're older than me, so go.
Hello?
Hey, this dog was in my backyard. Is he yours?
Empanada, how did you get outside?
Your side gate is open. He must have ran out.
Thank you for bringing him back.
Of course, I just moved in down the street. My name is Cole.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
See you around. Everyone, please welcome our new student Cole into the class.
I didn't know you went to my school.
Yeah, I got put here because I moved into your neighborhood. Bailey, could you come to the office? Your dad is on the phone.
Yeah, of course. Hello?
You need to get out of the school right now. Don't ask questions.
Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany. Making fun of someone is not a very nice thing to do. Apologize or face the consequences.
The substitute teacher is the controller of right or wrong.
What? Anyways, I guess I need to apologize. I'm so sorry that you're so easy to make fun of.
Brittany, no, that's not an apology.
Fine. I'm so sorry your face looks so silly when you're scared.
No! Brittany!
You're not going anywhere. You've got a lot of learning to do.
Cookie.
Can I see?
Sure.
Give me that.
Timmy, give me my cookie back.
Timmy, stealing someone's food without permission is not right. Make it right or die.
Okay, here.
You already took a bite out of it.
Hold out your hand. I can give it back.
No. It's fine. It's fine. You keep it.
Hello?
Sissy, the control of right or wrong is in my classroom.
Brianna's using her phone in class.
Timmy!
Why are Fruit Loops different colors if they're all the same flavor?
Choose an emotion.
Whatever you pick is the only one that you can feel for the day.
Does this think I'm dumb? Obviously, I'm gonna pick happy.
Hey, you know that goldfish you got at the fair that you love?
Yeah, I love Mr. Wiggles.
Well, the dog got hungry and ate him.
It's okay. He probably just wanted a tasty treat.
Wow, I expected you to be upset. Also, someone hit your parked car and totaled it, so now you have to take the bus.
Yay, I love public transportation.
No one has ever said that. Hey, I don't want to freak you out, but I saw your boyfriend kissing Valencia.
She's so pretty. I want to kiss her, too.
Whatever antidepressants you're on, I need them, too. Bailey, you failed the final, which means you need to retake this class and your entire senior year.
Senior year was my favorite. I can't wait to do it again.
Are you insane? Who says that?
Hello?
Hey, we just found out your sister has lice, so you probably do, too. We're going to have to shave your entire head.
I always wanted to see what I would look like bald.
Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to buy anything.
Sweetie, wait. You must remember to never overspend your lives, because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I already know that.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
How many lives did you get today?
I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. I only have 1 life.
No way. You're broke.
I know. It's so unfair. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so rich.
How is that even possible? I'd like to buy this, please.
That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much?
Don't blame me. Blame inflation. Do you still want it or not?
Okay, fine. I'll take it. I'm starving.
Oh, my bad. It actually cost 10 lives. I need 1 more life.
What?
Choose a superpower, shapeshifting or super strength.
If I pick shapeshifting, maybe I can be like a transformer.
Cool, let's do that. So how do I turn into things? What the fuck? Why am I a water bottle?
Ugh, I need water right now.
No, you can't. I'm full of rat poison.
Oh my god, was I about to drink you?
Yeah, you were.
Hey bitches, what's up?
No, she's gonna come over here and bully me. Quick.
Why is there a random lamp in here?
You look like a rat.
What? No, I don't. Who said that? Whoa, where did you come from? I swear you just appeared.
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
No way. You definitely weren't. I'm not crazy.
Nope, I haven't moved. I should turn into my crush's pillow so that he sleeps on me.
You're a freak.
Actually, I have a better idea.
Aw, a Barbie. How cute.
I know where you live.
She's possessed. What the hell?
Okay, let me switch back now. Why am I still a Barbie? I can't change back!
It's your turn to play a game of truth or lie.
Yay! Mommy, they said it's my turn to play a game. I love games so much.
Sweetie, truth or lie is very dangerous. They'll give you a statement about someone you know, and you must say if it's a truth or a lie. And if you guess it wrong, you die. Brianna, truth or lie? Your dad is coming back with the milk.
Your dad is coming back with the milk. I think that is the truth because Daddy said he would come back with the milk, so he must be coming back with the milk, right?
Sweetie, I can't tell you the answer, but Dad went to go get milk over a year ago now.
Daddy's not coming back with the milk, is he?
That's for you to decide. It was a lie. Bree!
Sophie, hey!
Truth or lie? Sophie makes fun of you for not having a dad behind your back.
I just got a truth or lie. Sophie makes fun of you for not having a dad behind your back? You would never do that, right?
Come on, Brianna, you know me. You can guess this right.
Hey, Brianna, has your dad came home with the milk yet?
I know you told me not to eat your leftovers, but I ate them anyway.
You suck. I was going to eat that for lunch.
Guess the artist for 1, 2, 3, 4, a lot of money.
If you can't even count, then you're doomed. You should not play.
Not true. I know I at least have a few brain cells. Blonde made a football man famous in midnight. Hey, football's the one where you kick it, right?
We're going to be bankrupt because of you. Whatever you do, you cannot get out.
What happens then?
You used to just be fine, but now they take the money and you die.
Is it because footballers play at night? No, that seems wrong.
I'm not allowed to give you any help. You have to figure it out on your own.
Look at his little nose. I love it.
What are you doing?
I'm watching that dog trend on TikTok.
You are so stupid.
Wait a second.
I can't believe it took you so long to figure out.
Taylor Swift? Yes. I knew I was smart.
Me, let's play house. You be the wife, I'll be the...
Me, spell witch.
B-I... Jimmy, there's no B in witch.
I thought he said...
Jimmy!
Oopsies, I'll try again. W-E...
Try again. You have one more chance to spell it right.
Okay, W-H-I-C-H.
Jimmy, I think that's the wrong kind of witch.
Brianna, spell Timmy.
T-I-M-M-Y.
Honey?
What is it, Grandma? I'm trying to finish my homework.
I just woke up. Is today Wednesday?
No, today's Friday.
What? I just woke up from a nap. Are you telling me I slept through Wednesday and
Thursday? Yeah, Grandma, you did. I thought you had expired.
Grandma, spell Wednesday.
But I don't know how to spell.
You have to try.
W-H. Oh, come on, you little...
Do penguins have knees?
I don't know. What the fuck are you talking about?
Guess the artist again?
No, you barely got it last time. You can't risk it. If you lose, you'll make everyone bankrupt.
Sorry, did you say that I should do it? Because I agree. Purple, brunette, and vampire. Adam Sandler!
We're screwed. Why would it be Adam Sandler?
I don't know. He's probably worn purple before.
It's musical artists.
Oh, I know, Harry Styles.
I think someone dropped you as a baby.
Victoria Justice.
No, I don't think they just dropped you as a baby. I think they threw you at the wall.
Really?
Hey, what's that record?
I don't know, I found it in the basement. I think it's Dad's.
You're so stupid. Read it.
I already did. It says Olive.
Of course you can't read. Do it one more time.
Olivia Rodrigo.
Ugh, finally.
Hey, I got a point.
No, excuse me?
You run into the school out of breath and worried that you're going to be late for your first class of the day.
Hey, who's saying that?
Your best friend notices you as she's walking down the hall and says, Hey, you're running late too? Hey, you're running late too?
Huh?
You feel a little confused, but you nod and reply with, I am.
I am?
Well, we should really start heading to class. We're already late, your best friend suggests. Well, we should really start heading to class. We're already late. You both start walking.
Blah, 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 blah.
You begin to fall asleep during the teacher's lecture when suddenly the teacher asks you, Brianna, what's the answer to the question?
Huh?
Brianna, what's the answer to the question?
I'm sorry, sir. I don't know the answer.
Ha ha ha. She wasn't paying attention, Eugene scoffs.
Ha ha ha. She wasn't paying attention.
Suddenly, a suspicious man enters the school.
No, no, no.
The suspicious man begins making his way to your classroom.
Brianna, is something wrong?
We need to barricade that door now.
What?
I said now.
Do you ever think birds are trying to talk to us, but we just can't understand what they're saying?
No, I have never thought about that.
Yay, I love this game. I'm so good at it.
You suck. The only reason you figure them out is because I help you.
I don't need your help. Baby, Pisces, and I like that laugh. Ugh, not a Pisces. Well, if they're a baby, it has to be someone young. Oh, I know, Maddie B. Raps.
Who is Maddie B. Raps? That's a terrible guess.
Well, what happens if I just don't guess at all?
You already guessed, and if you don't get it, you die.
Are you screaming with no sound?
Listen, will you calm down if I bring you to karaoke with my friends?
Sure, I'm gonna sing Taylor Swift.
Hey guys, I'm gonna sing Baby by Justin Bieber.
I've never heard of that.
You have got to be joking. Baby, 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 ah!
Hey, I like this song.
Yeah, Justin Bieber's so good.
Justin Bieber? I love this game. I'm like the smartest person ever.
I lose brain cells every time that I speak to you.
I have to complete 100 tasks today? There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100.
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late.
What?
I think I just got the ick.
No, Jiggy.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man.
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got one task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Give me that! Expired May 1998. That's not that long ago.
Wait, don't use that.
Why not? It's just powder.
I heard that it burned a hole in one girl's face. Are you seriously wearing that on your date tonight?
Hey, what's wrong with this?
It looks like you haven't washed it in a few days.
At least my clothes don't look like they're from Kmart.
Ew, did you just throw up?
Mm-hmm.
You have to cancel if you're sick.
But they're so hot. Hey, I'm not gonna be able to make it tonight. I just threw up. Sorry. Why did my Dodge death count just go up after I sent that text?
Relax, it was probably because of the Uber or something.
Who do you invite over?
No one.
Probably a salesman. Oh, hi.
I felt bad that you were sick, so I brought you a drink.
How did you find where I live? I didn't tell you.
I have my ways. Here, the drink.
Thanks.
Take a sip.
I'm okay.
My grandma made it special for you.
Okay, I'll be sure to try it later. Have a good night. I think my date is trying to kill me.
Good, you're such an annoying sister.
Mmm, yummy pepper. I like lots of pepper on my food.
Brianna, no, stop pouring pepper. It's gonna make me sneeze.
No, Jimmy, you can't sneeze. If you sneeze, you'll die.
I'm gonna sneeze.
No, Jimmy. Kusun died.
Kusun died? More like Kusun death. Ha!
Jimmy, no! I can't sneeze.
Brianna, your face is ugly.
Jimmy, why did you say that?
I was distracting you from sneezing, and it worked.
Oh, thank you then.
Hey, Brie.
Sophie, are you sick?
It's just a COVID cold, nothing serious.
Well, what are you doing here? Are you trying to kill everyone? If people catch your cold, they're going to sneeze for sure.
I haven't sneezed yet.
I don't believe you. Stay back.
Here's your textbook.
Thanks, sir. Oh, why is it so dusty?
Oh no, I'm gonna sneeze!
I think my date was trying to kill me.
Good, you're annoying, I hope so.
This man is still on the loose for killing multiple women.
What's on the TV? Can you turn it up?
Dude, wasn't that your date? You have to tell the police.
I can't, I don't have any evidence of him doing anything.
There must be something.
I have to catch him myself.
No, are you insane?
A little. Hey, are you free tonight for a date? Send. He said yes.
What kind of crazy person meets up with a killer?
Hey, this is such a nice restaurant. I feel underdressed.
You are, but whatever.
So, what do you do for a living?
I'm an actor, no big deal.
Have I seen you in anything?
Yeah, I was tree number 3 in The Wizard of Oz. Why don't you have some water before dinner?
No, I'm not thirsty. So, where do you live?
What, is this an interrogation? Why do you care?
Just curious.
Your food looks a little bland. Let me put some salt on it.
No, I don't want salt on my food. Stop.
Is your phone voice recording?
What? No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I see it.
Dude, that was my phone!
Sorry, did you need that?
Oh, how rude of me. Would you like some, Sophie?
No.
Put a finger down if you've ever stole.
Sophie, you put a finger down you've stolen before?
I have. I only have one finger left.
That's not good, Sophie. If you lose all your fingers, you'll get eliminated.
Put a finger down if you're cringe.
That's not me. I'm not putting a finger down.
Brianna, if you lie, you'll be eliminated.
Put a finger down if you've ever committed tax fraud.
Sophie, you've committed tax fraud? You're 6 years old.
It's a cruel world we live in.
Sophie! It's a cruel, cruel world we live in. Hi, Bae.
I got you this.
Oh, it's so cute.
Put a finger down if you like men.
Well, obviously I do. Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men.
True.
Babe! Baby!
Oh, don't worry, Mom.
Hey, hon, remember your father's coming over for dinner tonight.
What? Dad came over for dinner last night.
No, he didn't. And remember to take out the trash.
It's Wednesday.
No, it's Tuesday when the trash people come. You must have had a bad dream last night.
You're right. I must have had a really weird dream or something.
Hey, bestie.
Why are you wearing the same outfit as yesterday?
What? I'm not. I thrifted this for $1 at Goodwill. Whoa, how did you know that?
Because I've already lived through today.
What are you talking about?
This has got to be a glitch in the Matrix.
I think you might be insane.
No, I'm not crazy.
You're acting a little crazy.
Hey, what day is it?
Tuesday, October 3rd.
No, why is everyone saying that? I don't want to live through today again. I got broken up with.
Hey, babe, can we talk?
Hi.
I've been thinking for a while and we should break up. I'm sorry. Are you mad at me?
No, I'm fine. I don't even care.
Thanks. I'm glad you're being so cool about it. Damn, getting broken up with twice must suck.
Wait, does that mean that—
Yes, I'm living through the same day too.
Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men.
True.
Babe! Baby!
Put a finger down if your boyfriend just got eliminated from the game.
That seems a little specific.
Put a finger down if you're wearing a black shirt with gold hoop earrings and a necklace with a gem in the middle.
Okay, what the flip? Psst, Timmy.
Timmy.
Ouch.
I think the game is trying to eliminate me.
Why?
Because they're only saying things that are specific to me.
Put a finger down if you're looking at Timmy right now and just spoke to him over 3 seconds ago.
See?
A lot of people look at me and speak to me, so.
Look, and now I don't have a hand.
Put a finger down if you're wearing pink lipstick.
That's it.
Brianna, what are you doing?
I don't have to put a finger down if what they're saying isn't true.
Put a finger down if you have two eyebrows.
I need to shave my eyebrows.
Expiration in 5 hours? Huh, I didn't know that drinks expire.
You idiot, it's not when your drink expires.
Well then, what is it?
The expiration date is when your life expires.
What? I'm a dog.
Well, you don't have much of a choice.
Are you okay?
No!
What's wrong?
I expire in 3 hours!
Aw, I'm gonna miss you.
Great, that helps a lot!
Okay, listen, I know a guy that can help you.
Really? Where do I find him?
He's in a cloak behind the dumpsters. The password is spaghetti.
Spaghetti, got it. Hi, I was wondering if you could help me—
What's the password?
Spaghetti.
Oh, yeah.
My expiration date is really soon and I don't wanna die.
I can fix it, but there might be side effects.
What kind of side effects?
A headache, diarrhea, I don't really know.
I can handle that. Let's do it.
If you say so. Hey, look at that. It actually worked this time.
I should probably
I've never heard that side effect before.
Mom, Dad, Grandma, Sissy? Why didn't no one wake me up for school? And where'd all our furniture go? Bring back Grandma or little sister? What do you mean bring back? I'm choosing little sister.
Older Sissy!
Sissy, there you are! Where'd you go?
I don't know. I was so scared. I was in a black, dark room with no food or water.
Bring back soda or water. I'm gonna choose soda. I'm really craving one right now.
Sissy! Why is the faucet pouring out soda instead of water?
Oh no. I think I know what this thing means. It gives me two options. And whatever I don't choose doesn't exist anymore.
That means we have to shower with soda.
Bring back Mom or Dad?
You can't just choose one of them. We need them both.
I choose.
Why am I a girl? No, I'm definitely a girl right now.
Honey, get down here. You're gonna be late for school.
I can't. I have my period.
Don't be silly. Just put a tampon in. Come on.
Why does it look like a weapon?
We have to go now. Get dressed.
Hey, bro, what's up? Did you see the game last night?
What?
I mean, nothing. Bye.
You have got to be joking. What are you wearing?
What do you mean?
I've never seen you wear anything but pink. Does your hat say MILF?
Yeah, you know it. Give me one.
No, I'm not gonna give you one. Whatever, let's go. We have to watch over the new cheerleaders.
The cheerleaders?
Because we're the captains. Don't tell me you don't remember.
Of course I remember.
Hey, why don't you come demonstrate the cheers with me?
No, I'm good. I'm feeling sick, but I love watching.
Okay, if you say so. What's the matter, towel boy? Aren't you gonna pick that one up? What a loser.
Oh, shit.
Finger down if you have two eyebrows.
I need to shave my eyebrows. I did it.
Who's this ugly girl with no eyebrows?
Tammy, stop screaming. It's me, Brianna.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought you were an alien.
Why didn't you shave your eyebrows?
Because I didn't need to. I just put a finger down. I still have 8 fingers left, unlike you who only has 5.
Put a finger down if you have a crush on Timmy.
Oh, wow. I wonder who has a crush on Brianna?
Unfortunately, this put a finger down is impossible to make untrue.
You actually have a crush on me?
I do, but it doesn't matter. I'm not going to live much longer. The game won't stop until I'm eliminated.
Put a finger down if you've never had your first kiss.
I have to kiss you, Timmy.
Gross. I saw fireworks.
I saw saliva.
Put a finger down if Brianna Guidry is alive.
Uh-oh.
What?
You're going to become a target. Everyone's going to try and eliminate you so they don't have to put a finger down. You need to get...
Hey, Brie.
Morning, hon. Here's your breakfast for today.
Mom, do you have eyes? I can't eat this.
I didn't pick that. Your soulmate did.
Ugh, that's disgusting. Can't I just eat something else?
No, you're only allowed to eat what they choose for you. Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
No.
Damn, I was just asking for a pencil.
Sorry, I'm so hangry. My soulmate didn't give me any breakfast.
That sucks. Mine gave me a charcuterie board. Is that a jar of mayo?
It's not even regular mayo, it's the vegan kind.
Maybe they're a vegan.
I'm not eating a jar of mayo for lunch. Does this kid hate me?
Can I have it? I love mayo.
Ew. Come on, at least give me a side or something. Are you kidding me? Minced garlic? Bro thinks I'm a vampire.
You don't like garlic? I eat it with a spoon.
You can have it, weirdo. They haven't even given me any water.
Who cares? I only drink Dr. Pepper.
I don't care about the rules. I need water now.
No, don't do that.
What? What's gonna happen?
You can only eat what they choose forever now.
You should get... Hey, Brie.
Jimmy, no. Please don't do this.
Brianna, stay back.
Jimmy? Take this, Jimmy.
Ow.
I think I'm safe here.
Put a finger down if you're wearing shoes. Put a finger down if you're wearing socks.
Ugh.
Put a finger down if you have 2 eyeballs.
Fine, you got me.
Put a finger down if you have 2 fingers left.
Look, if you wanted to eliminate me, you should have just did it. What's the point of me playing put a finger down?
Good work, Timmy. She's almost eliminated. We make a good team.
Timmy, you're alive?
Isn't it amazing what a bulletproof vest and red food coloring can do? We run this game.
Put a finger down if you lost.
Here's your breakfast, sweetie.
Finally, this bagel isn't moldy. Oh, just kidding. It actually is. I'm starving. What if I just keep ignoring what they tell me to eat?
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I wish I got a charcuterie board.
Sticking out your gat for the Rizzler.
What are you singing? Please stop. It hurts my ears.
Sorry, have you got any real food yet?
No, they're definitely trying to kill me off.
Good, you're so annoying.
I think this is uncooked pasta.
You should try it. Maybe it's good. No way. Dude, I was just kidding. Why can't you just ignore your soulmate and eat whatever you want?
My mom told me not to.
Aw, do you always listen to what your mommy tells you?
No. Ugh, refried beans, come on.
I'd slurp those up with a straw.
I can't do this anymore. Give me one of those grapes.
No, haven't you learned anything?
Why does it taste like that?
It switches your taste buds.
Great. I have to find them so that they'll give me real food before it's too late.
Good luck. You have nothing to go off of.
Brianna, what rhymes with fool?
What rhymes with fool? School.
Correct.
That was easy. Speaking of school, Emily, hurry up. We're going to be late.
I'm ready.
Emily, what rhymes with orange?
Orange, but nothing rhymes with orange.
There's got to be something that rhymes with orange.
Storange, porange.
Emily, they have to be actual words.
Sporange?
No, Emily, that's not a word.
Correct.
I got it.
Oh, awesome.
Why aren't you girls at school yet?
We're heading to school now, Mom.
Mom, what rhymes with daughters?
Daughters. That should be an easy word for you to rhyme. Right, Mom?
I don't know. I can't think clearly today. I'm so tired.
It's okay. You can do it. Just clear your head.
Daughters.
Mom.
I can't.
Mom, please.
Mommy.
My mother.
Brianna, what rhymes with mother?
That is so messed up.
I don't know, my arm is starting to look real tasty.
No, your breakfast is here.
Mom, this is a can of cat food.
Yeah, but there's cheddar in it.
You're married. How did you and Dad find each other?
It took many, many years.
I can't wait that long.
The only way to find out is to break into the factory.
I've never committed a crime, but there's a first time for everything, thanks. More cat food? What is wrong with you?
Excuse me, do you need something?
Hi, I'm here for a maintenance checkup.
Oh, go right on in.
That was way too easy.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Stay back.
Are you threatening me with a bottle of Febreze?
I need to find out who my soulmate is.
That's what everyone says who doesn't want to do the work.
They haven't fed me in days.
Why didn't you say that? That's illegal. Looks like your soulmate is Jack Smith.
Jack? That little bitch. Jack, I need to talk to you right now.
Oh, hey, have you met my new girlfriend, Macy?
Girlfriend?
I've been feeding her 5-course meals all week.
Brianna, what rhymes with mother?
That is so messed up.
Mommy.
Emily, stop crying. I'm trying to think.
I want mommy.
Mommy's gone, okay? She's gone, and she's never coming back. Brother.
Correct.
Hey, Emily, I'm sorry I acted that way.
I'll walk myself to school today. Don't follow me.
Emily!
Bree, you good?
My mom couldn't rhyme the word this morning, and my sister won't even talk to me. So yeah, I'm not doing great.
Brianna, what rhymes with sister?
Miss her.
Correct. Man, that's tough. Here, do my assignment for me. Brittany, what rhymes with assignment? Nothing rhymes with assignment because assignment isn't even a real word.
Assignment is most definitely a real word.
Assignment.
Come on, Brittany, use your brain.
I don't need to use my brain because I'm pretty.
Brittany.
Brianna, something happened to your sister.
Brianna, what rhymes with lost?
So just curious, what have you been giving to your soulmate then?
The trash from whatever my girlfriend has. If you don't mind, we're gonna go eat some Wagyu.
That's like $100 a piece.
My princess deserves the best. So, did you tell him?
No, I didn't tell him. I don't want him. Can I just like switch soulmates?
No, dude, you can't.
A single peanut? What am I, a squirrel?
At least it's edible.
This is the only real food he's given me in days.
You need to do something.
Wait, I should trick him.
Seriously, can't you just tell him like a normal person?
No. Hey, Macy, are you allergic to anything by chance?
I'm super allergic to peanuts.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. That sucks. Bye. Jack, I have something to tell you. It's so important.
Sure, what's up?
Your girlfriend just told me she loves peanut butter. It's her favorite thing ever.
I didn't know. Thank you for telling me.
Yes, it worked. This is the best day of my life.
You're insane. Hey, I need to talk to you right now.
I'm kind of busy.
You set me up.
Brianna, what rhymes with lost?
Your sister's school called. They said she never showed up to class.
What?
Do you know where she might be?
Just give me a minute. I need to rhyme the word. Frost.
Correct.
I need to find my sister.
I need to talk to you.
Let me go. I need to find my sister.
I want to get back together, babe.
You cheated on me.
Jake, what rhymes with cheated?
You're not going anywhere. You're going to help me rhyme this word.
Hot, hot. When you're hot, you're...
warm-did-did. That's not a good hint. Give me a better one.
During our relationship, you blank me.
I cheated on you?
You mistreated me. Emily? Emily, are you out here? I'm sorry I yelled at you. I love you.
Sissy?
Emily.
I'm so glad you're here. I was so lost. Emily, what rhymes with love?
I did not set you up.
You told me that she loves peanut butter.
That's what she said.
She's deathly allergic to it.
Oh, I must have misheard her. Sorry.
Are you insane? Where'd you even get that peanut butter?
The grocery store?
Yeah, right. You were mocking me because you've always had a crush on me.
I do not like you.
Ugh, everyone likes me.
You are so delusional. It's honestly brave.
Whatever.
That peanut butter wasn't enough. I'm still hungry.
You should get lunch in a sec.
Where's my food?
There's nothing there.
Nothing?
I didn't even know you were allowed to do that.
How long can humans go for without food?
I think it's like 2 hours or something. You just need to talk to him.
Don't you think it's a little late for that? There must be another way.
There is no other way.
With a magic potion, you can turn the table so you choose what he eats.
Who are you?
I'm no one. Bye.
Maybe I should listen to her.
Are you insane? You're probably hallucinating.
Give me Mr. Snowman.
I got it. Catch me if you can.
Ricky! Why'd I catch you, Ricky?
You're not gonna come after me?
It says this action would have consequences. I don't want to find out what kind of consequence.
Yeah, it could have a bad consequence, like Mr. Snowman dying. Honey, would you like a ride to school?
No, I'm fine, Mom. I'll just take the bus.
Wait, I made you some lunch. Here.
I could have just bought lunch at school, Mom.
I love you.
I love you, too. Thanks for the lunch.
Bree, want to come with us to throw Timmy in the fountain?
Yeah. No, guys, I don't think that's a good idea.
Help me!
Hey, Brianna.
Jake.
You look amazing today.
Thanks.
Come closer. How about you and I skip class and go on a walk together?
I would love to.
Perfect.
What is this?
It's the potion the old lady was talking about before.
Why is it brown and chunky?
No balls, you won't drink it.
What did she say?
Wait, dude, I was kidding.
How did it taste?
Oh my god, that was foul. Wait, it worked?
Maybe the old lady was real and you weren't hallucinating.
I get to pick for him now. That was so worth it.
You almost threw up.
Soulmate eats raw fish or hamburger. You're not getting good food. Dog food or broccoli? This one's payback for the cat food.
Come on, don't you think that's a little harsh?
Like I haven't been starving for the past couple days?
You're gonna make him sick.
Good.
Jack, could you answer number 4 for the class?
Ew.
I'm so sorry. My soulmate's been giving me rotten food all day.
Dude, I told you.
Mommy, why do I always have to wear this blindfold? The kids at school make fun of me.
You were born with a curse. If you make eye contact with someone, they'll die. You can take off your blindfold, but you must promise me you'll never make eye contact with anyone.
Okay, Mommy. I promise. I'm not making eye contact.
Good job. Oh, no.
Mommy!
What happened to your mother?
Daddy, I made a mistake. I made eye contact with Mommy.
No!
Look, it's deadly eye contact, girl. No one go near her. She killed her own parents when she was 6.
She just tried to kill me. She tried to make eye contact with me.
I wasn't trying to make eye contact with you. I was looking at the floor.
You okay, baby?
Yeah, just keep her away from me. You again. Don't try and make eye contact with me.
I'm not. Just go ahead. Go down the stairs first.
I am. Don't follow me.
We're making eye contact.
You have to give him water. He was throwing up.
Do I, though?
Yes, that's, like, really bad.
No, I don't think I'm done yet.
Jack, if your soulmate is putting you in danger, you can report it as an emergency. Then the turns will restore.
You can what?
Yeah, she is putting me in danger.
No one told me that.
I mean, you did trust a random old grandma.
Emergency reported. Shit.
You've dug yourself a hole this time.
I can't starve for the rest of my life. I need my Chick-fil-A.
Seriously, that's what you're worried about? Just go tell him.
Okay, fine. Jack, you need to think about your soulmate.
Why should I? She was trying to kill me.
Because if you keep not giving her any food, she could die.
Good. I hope she does. I don't want her. Actually, I'm gonna send her her lunch right now.
No, don't pick anything.
I'm going to school now. Come if you want, sissy. If not, I don't care.
Just wait a minute. Ugh. Ouchie.
Get up yourself.
Spare change.
If only you lived in a world where people could be kind.
Hey!
Sissy, that was really unnecessary. Are you okay, sir? I love you, Sissy.
Hey, you dropped your pen. I don't care. Pick it up if you want. Doesn't bother me.
Here's your test back that I'm only giving to you because I'm obligated to.
Thank goodness! Took you long enough!
Are you doing okay? I know you're upset about your sister.
How do you... Hey, if you want to act kind and get killed, go right ahead. Just leave me out of it.
I can't get killed, because I'm already dead. I know how to put an end to this kindness law. Why shouldn't I send my soulmate lunch?
Because you should just give her nothing.
You just told me to feed her.
I changed my mind. You know, she was trying to kill you, so just don't give her any food at all.
Yeah, you're right. Dude, what was that?
I panicked, okay?
I can help you.
Listen, Grandma, last time you did this, it got flipped around even worse. I don't trust you. And that potion tasted like shit.
That's what it was made of. Spray this on him and he'll fall in love with you.
This is just a Bath and Body Works spray.
But it's magical.
Jack, you should really try some of this. It'll smell good on you.
Ew, stop. Wait, you're actually really pretty.
Oh, thanks.
I should break up with my girlfriend and date you.
I just want you to give your soulmate real food.
I'll do whatever you want. So, did it work?
Oh, it definitely worked.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh my god, where did you come from?
I followed you. Can I have a kiss?
I would rather drink gasoline.
Ew, why am I so close to you?
What?
I forgot to mention it only lasts 10 minutes.
Girl, this is why I don't trust you.
I know how to put an end to this kindness law. All you have to do is kill them with kindness.
If I act kind, I'll die.
You have to kill them with kindness before they kill you. Kindness will only kill those who are evil. That's why they made the law in the first place. So that the evil could continue living.
Brianna, why are you staring so intensely at nothing?
Just mind your business, Timmy. Let's go to class. Timmy, you're really handsome.
What are you, dumb or crazy? Why are you saying kind things?
Brianna's eliminated. Over.
I like your shoes, scary guy. I think the way that you eliminate people is just so cool and amazing.
Stop talking. Why can't I move? What's going on?
Are you okay? Did you need help with anything? I'm here to help if you need me.
I can't move.
Brianna, what just happened?
We need to get out of here, Timmy. Come on.
Brianna, what was that?
I know how to put an end to the kindness law. We can live in a world that is kind. We all just...
What makes you think a world with kindness is better than this one?
Personally, I prefer evil.
Timmy.
Ew, why are you so close to me?
Because I'm your soulmate.
No, you're not. Why are you lying to me right now?
What? No, I'm not lying.
I wouldn't be your soulmate if we were the last two people on Earth.
You can't ignore the soulmate system.
I don't care what the system says.
Yeah, because your plan worked out so much better than mine.
You got scammed by a grandma twice.
What is that?
Is this a pill?
Yeah, Sherlock, good one. You should take it.
Are you crazy? I think he's actually trying to kill me off now.
You have no idea what it even is.
Ew, this is like a rotting Starbucks drink.
It's because you pissed him off so bad.
This isn't fair. Why do I get a shitty soulmate?
Mine gives me steak for dinner.
Hello, ladies.
First of all, whose grandma is this? You need to be on a leash.
I know some information.
No, we're not doing this again.
It's about who your soulmate is.
I know who my soulmate is.
I forgot to tell you that he is not your soulmate.
Mommy, why whenever I hold onto an object, it says send to soulmate?
That's because, honey, any object you touch, you can send to your soulmate, and he can send you any object he touches.
I'm gonna send him Mr. Octopus. Mommy, my soulmate wants to send me something.
What did he do to my octopus? And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Oh, honey.
I'm never letting my soulmate send me anything ever again, and I'm never sending him anything.
My soulmate sent me flowers.
Aw, that's so sweet.
Did your soulmate send you anything today?
No, I haven't accepted anything from my soulmate since I was 6.
You should accept it. It might be something important.
Yeah. A puzzle piece with an E on it. Oh, my soulmate's trying to send me something again. LP? He sent me E earlier. Maybe he's trying to say something?
Yeah, like LEP or ELP.
PEL?
And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Help!
Jack is not your soulmate.
What? What are you talking about?
You've been talking to the wrong person.
And you're just telling me this now.
Well, I guess it never came up. Jack has a brother.
Why does that make a difference?
Because his brother is your soulmate.
But I found out that it was Jack.
He switched names with his brother in order to cover up the expulsion he got.
Are you kidding me?
I do not kid.
Jack, what is your real name?
It's actually Nathan. Why?
Where's your brother?
I think he's like over there.
Hi, I know this is weird, but I think that I'm your soulmate.
Hi, I'm so sorry. You must be so hungry.
Yeah. Why were you sending all that stuff?
My brother spent all our money on food for his girlfriend. That was all I had. I'm so sorry.
No, it's totally okay. I get it.
I would never treat my soulmate like that. I'm so glad I found you.
Me too.
Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea.
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a one on it. I wonder what this one could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object.
I could have sworn that I was walking into a Starbucks.
Hi, welcome to heaven.
Is that like a new coffee shop?
No, you died and you're in heaven now.
Okay, where are the cameras? I'm being pranked, right?
It's not a prank. You dropped your phone going into Starbucks and then an elderly woman ran you over.
That's a tragic way to die.
Maybe you should get off your phone. This isn't heaven just yet. You have to have enough good points to go. Otherwise, you go to the bad place.
I don't want to go there.
Then you have to go back to Earth to make amends with those you've hurt.
Okay, fine. I'll go back to Earth to right my wrongs.
The first person you must see is Lacey.
Oh my God, no, I hate her.
You have to apologize.
Fine. Hey, Lacey.
Ah! But you just died.
I've come back to make amends with you. I'm sorry, it was wrong of me to give you food poisoning so that I could have the lead in the school play.
You did that? That's not why I hate you.
What?
You let my pet bird fly away.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry for that too.
No, you're not. You know what? I don't forgive you.
What?
You failed and have two more chances. Would you like to take them?
Okay, yes, I'll take them.
I can send myself, but I'm scared. I don't know where I'm gonna end up.
It's not a good idea. It's too dangerous. Please, don't go.
My soulmate wants to send me something. A six. He wants to send me something again.
What is it?
It's an arrow, but I can't tell if it's up or down.
Attach it to the puzzle piece and see.
It's down. He sent me dirt. This is getting weird. I need to go to him.
Brianna, wait. Take this for protection. Promise me you'll come back safely.
I promise I will. Why am I at a graveyard? Six down. I think he was trying to say he's 6 feet under.
Help! Help me!
Are you still alive?
You have two more chances. Would you like to take them?
Okay, yes, I'll take them.
The next person is your older sister.
Why would I need to apologize to my sister? She loved me.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, sis.
Oh my God, am I hallucinating?
No, I've come to make amends.
No way, you can't fix what's been done.
I don't even know what I did. I thought that you loved me.
How could I love you? Our parents gave you everything and they gave me nothing. They clearly liked you more.
But that wasn't my fault.
But you never stuck up for me or tried to include me.
Listen, I'm sorry that they didn't treat you the same as they treat me, but I love you and I would never mean to hurt you like that.
I'm sorry too. I've been holding a grudge for so long, but I can let it go. I should have told you how I felt sooner.
It's okay.
I forgive you. I don't want any bad blood between us. Congratulations, you succeeded. One more and you'll make it to heaven.
I can do it. Who is it?
Your mother.
No, I'm not doing that.
You have to, unless you want to go to the bad place.
He's touching me.
I'm not touching you.
You're touching me.
Not touching.
Brianna.
That isn't something to joke about. If you touch an object or a person that doesn't belong to you, you'll die.
Do you really think it means people too?
It does. You can only touch someone if they agree they're yours and you agree you're theirs. But you must be careful because you can only belong to one person at one time. And if you touch someone who belongs to someone else, you die.
You got that, Timmy? You need to survive this series, okay?
Series?
What?
What?
Hey, baby.
Babe. You're mine, right?
I'm all yours. Forever.
What is my boyfriend doing over there? Babe, you're gonna be late. For class.
Brianna, what are you doing here?
Sorry, Brianna, but he belongs to me now. He already agreed.
He's not yours, Brittany!
No, no, Brittany!
I think the dog ran away.
Slay?
No, not a slay. We need him back. It's because you left the side gate open again.
Slay.
Shut up. Morning, class.
Yeehaw.
I like your enthusiasm. What? She's as dumb as a rock. Why are you the only one without any vocabulary?
LOL.
You didn't even get any helpful words. Can you say yes, no, maybe, anything?
Slay.
Bailey, what's the answer to number 5?
Watermelon.
No, it's not watermelon. This is statistics. Can you please just be normal?
Banana.
Sorry, what'd you say?
Banana.
Okay, well, you don't need to yell. I'm losing IQ points just looking at you.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm the nurse. Are you feeling all right? People say you've been weird today.
Banana?
Wow, that was really insightful.
Slay.
I don't get it, Stephanie. I've been alive 17 years and no one's ever had a crush on me. If I don't get a crush within the next year, I'll be dead.
let me tell you a little secret about how I got all my crushes, Brianna. Mewing.
Mew? Like the Pokemon?
No, like model face. Just press your tongue to the roof of your mouth, and there's your model face.
Whoa.
Did it work?
You're going to get so many crushes for sure. Jake's over there. Go now. Go!
Okay! Hi, Jake.
Gross. Brianna, what are you doing here? Get out of here now.
Right, mewing.
Oh my, you are the love of my life. Give me your number right now, Brianna.
No! Dude, man.
Ah! Hey, boys!
Please go away. Whoa! Brianna, you seem different today.
Seth, the mewing has been working great. I got so many new crushes. What'd you bring for lunch? I got-
You can't sit at our table. We don't allow pick-me's here. Jason was Stephanie's crush, and you flirted with him.
Steph?
$100 now or double it.
I'm gonna take it. I can get so many pumpkin spice lattes with that.
But then someone else could get $200 and they might need it more.
And I need my pumpkin spice.
Whatever, I'm gonna double it. 3 Lamborghinis?
I'm out of the game, but you should take it.
What would I even do with 3 cars? I don't have a license.
You could sell them.
Driving scares me anyway.
Dude, I'm in so much trouble.
What? Why?
I got 10 houses and accidentally burnt one down.
You burnt a house down?
Well, yeah, but it was only 1 out of the 10, so...
This is why we can't have nice things. 8 private jets?
That's not fair. I want 8 private jets.
Where would I go? The only place I walk to is the fridge.
You could go anywhere, duh.
I just don't want to take it away from someone who might want it or need it more than I do.
Okay, whatever, goody two-shoes. I'm gonna turn one of my 10 houses into a water park. Hello, Earth to Bailey, I was asking if I should put a lazy river in. What? What does it say?
$1 billion.
Not yours, Brittany!
No, Brittany! I'm so sorry, baby. Can I please just explain what happened? Come here!
Don't touch me! I don't belong to you anymore!
Brianna, I love you!
Did you complete your assignment?
Yeah. Once I give you this assignment, it no longer belongs to me and belongs to you from now on.
Thank you, and I have your test grid. As soon as I hand you your test back, as soon as your fingers touch the paper, it no longer belongs to me, it belongs to you.
Thank you.
Brianna, where's your boyfriend? Why isn't he in class today?
He's not in class today because he's gone.
What? How?
He tried to touch me when I didn't belong to him anymore.
Why? What happened between you two?
He cheated on me.
You deserve so much better than him.
Class is over. Why did the door just shut?
What are we gonna do? We can't open it. The door doesn't belong to any of us.
I got it.
$1 billion?
If you don't take that, you're an idiot.
I don't know what to do with that much money. I have $7 in my account right now.
Dude, you could get literally whatever you want.
I'm gonna do it.
Bailey, no, don't. Ugh, why? Broke people should never laugh.
I have some bad news again.
Oh God, what is it this time?
I burnt down a second house.
How did you burn down a second house?
I left my tacos in the microwave too long. So what did you get?
Nothing. I have nothing.
What? Why?
Because all of this is insane. I don't need that much money or 16 private jets.
You could have had 10 houses like me.
You shouldn't even have the houses. You keep burning them down.
Maybe that's why they gave me so many.
Whatever. I'm fine.
What is it?
There's no double it button anymore.
What do you mean there's no double it button? That's the whole point of this.
It just says take it.
Well, finally you have to take something. Is it at least good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. $100 billion.
Bitch, what?
School going time now.
Have school at fun, bye.
Bye, good.
Today you are how?
Good, I'm.
That's good.
Speak, you must order out.
Oh no, I forgot.
Friend best my.
All right, you.
Died friend best.
Pretty or so you when cry.
Lying your.
Fake will say it's haters.
Equation, Brianna, answer.
4,
Are dumb you?
The answer was 7. Speak, you must order about.
Brianna, this is all your fault. Why do you have to be so dumb?
That's what gets Eugene for know-it-all a bean. Brianna, you like? Using her, I'm just. Woman just as she. Real so. Brianna, it's.
Chad, how? You could.
Sorry, I'm. Come on, you know how guys are. Speak, you must order out.
Absolutely not. I don't need all that money.
You're so boring. I'd be on my way to the Lambo dealership by now. Are you trying to go to clown college?
What? No.
Because you're acting like Boo Boo the fucking fool. Take the money or I'll literally knock you unconscious and do it for you.
Okay, if you'll shut up. $100 billion has been added to my account.
Finally, so what's the first thing that you're gonna buy?
I think I'm finally gonna get my mom a new car.
Boo, you're so boring. Get yourself something.
She's been driving the same car for 20 years. It's on its last leg.
If it still runs, she doesn't need a new one, right? If you have so much money, why don't you just give me some?
Sure, how much money?
10 million won't even make a dent. You have so much.
Yeah, you're right. Sure.
Wait, you're giving away money? I want some too.
Sure, how much?
I want 50 million. I want money.
Ooh, give me some.
You guys are getting money from her? I want
some.
Can I
have 100 million?
Me too. Uh-oh.
Brianna, can I hold your hand?
That's a little weird, Timmy, because we're not married yet, but okay. Timmy, what the flip was that?
You got shocked when you touched Timmy because he isn't your soulmate. When you touch someone who's not your soulmate, you get shocked, but if you touch your soulmate, magical sparks will fly.
You're not my soulmate, Timmy. Get away from me. And you're stinky.
But I love you.
My love.
Babe. Ouch, 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 ouch.
Babe, could I kiss you?
Yeah.
Ow. That wasn't too bad.
Babe, I can't do this anymore. You're not my soulmate, and I don't see sparks when I touch you. I just keep getting shocked, and it really hurts.
Who cares if we're not soulmates? I love you.
I love you too, but I can't be with you.
Oh no, I really gotta get out of here.
Hey, wait.
Why do you look like that?
What do you mean?
You're kinda scary.
Why do I look like I know how to play a guitar?
I think your soulmate did it. Come on, we have to get in the car now.
I have to go to school like this?
Yeah, you can't skip it.
Whoa, are you trying to be in a band?
Ah, yes, real funny. I play the trombone.
My soulmate gave me a Gucci belt.
Why are you bragging when I look like this?
I think you look kinda cool. Bailey, come to the office.
What? But I wasn't even late today. I skipped Starbucks.
No, that's not it. Your outfit is inappropriate.
What? Why?
It's distracting to other students.
But I didn't pick this, my soulmate did.
It doesn't matter, you're suspended. Leather is against the dress code.
You're suspending me for wearing a leather jacket?
Exactly. You can't leave until your parents come pick you up.
My parents can't pick me up, they're at work.
Then you can sit over there with the other hooligans. Dana, you spray painted the back of the school again? No, it wasn't me.
Wait, I know that you didn't do that.
Why, because you did?
No.
I'm adding on to your suspension.
Oh no, I really gotta get out of here.
Hey, wait! Stop running from me, you're my soulmate! I'm really out of shape.
Brianna, is everything okay?
My soulmate just ran away from me.
Maybe I've seen him. What does he look like?
He had on a black ski mask, so I couldn't see his face, and he was carrying a giant bag over his shoulder. Oh, and he was running away from me.
He sounds like such a weirdo.
Hey, baby.
Hi, Jakey. I missed you so much.
Jake, Brittany, why are you two holding hands?
Because we're soulmates. When I was walking in the hallway, I noticed that Brittany dropped her book. I went to help her pick it up, and we accidentally touched hands, and magical sparks flew. Isn't it great?
My ex and my best friends are soulmates. Great. It's not like we just broke up or anything.
Bree, are you upset?
No, it's great. It's great. Great.
Class, has anyone seen a guy wearing a ski mask carrying a bag over his shoulder?
Yes, I saw him. That's my soul.
Great, because the police are looking for him.
Hey, I love your outfit.
Thanks, Melanie. I love your new haircut.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you actually like her hair?
No, it looks like her mom put a bowl over her head and started cutting.
Then why would you say that to her? You can't lie.
Why not? I like to keep my balance high.
People are gonna find out that you're not telling the truth.
Hey, your hair looks so pretty.
Oh, thanks. I love your skirt. It's very grandma couture.
It was my grandma's. We should totally hang sometime.
You know, I'm like really busy. I got a lot going on.
Oh, it's okay. I get it. Seriously, can you just stop lying to people like that?
I already told you, no.
You're gonna regret it. Tell me you at least liked her skirt.
That was the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
Your hair looks hideous. Did you even wash it?
Excuse me?
Go take a shower. You smell bad.
Why is everyone looking at me funny?
Have you not seen it? Your best friend took a voice memo of you making fun of someone.
What?
Looks like you're not gonna be getting any more compliments.
Your hair looks so silly.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. You look better bald than with your hairstyle.
Brianna, you're bald.
What? How?
That's your karma. When you do something bad, your karma will come instantly. You made fun of her hair, so you went bald.
No. I can't be bald. I don't want to look like
Mr. Worldwide.
Sissy, where's my lip liner?
I don't know.
I know you took it.
I didn't.
Yes, you did, because you're a bratty little thief and no one likes you. Oh, I found it. Oh, no. Why isn't it coming off? Nothing I do is making this come off. This must be my karma for yelling at my sister. I need to apologize. Sissy, I'm sorry you're such an annoying brat who steals my makeup all the time.
I'm so sorry you need makeup to be pretty.
I'm sorry you were ever born. Sissy, where'd she go?
Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks. Can I have a piece of cake now?
No, not yet.
Aww.
But you can have your gift.
Headphones, but I don't even have a phone yet.
They're not for your phone. Whatever you do, you cannot take them off.
But why?
I can't tell you until you're older, okay? Miss, no headphones in class.
I already told you, Miss Smith, I am not allowed to take them off.
You're such a weird child. Why can't you take them off?
I'm not really sure. My mom just said I can't take them off.
You've never asked why? Do you just listen to everything your mommy says?
I've never really asked.
Well, you should. I'm having a party tonight. You should come.
Really?
But you can't wear the headphones.
Hey.
What did I tell you about the headphones? You're not allowed to come inside until you take them off.
Okay, fine, I'll do it.
Let's see what you're hiding. What? Where did she go?
Hello? What do you mean? I'm right here.
She vanished.
Hello?
How is that possible?
Sir, you were ever born! Sissy? Where'd she go? Sissy? Sissy? Are you playing hide and seek? Come out, stop playing, come on!
Cause Karma is my boyfriend. Karma is a-
What are you still doing here? You're supposed to be at school.
Where's your little sister? Did she leave already?
She's gone. I said I wish she was never born and she disappeared.
Her disappearing is your karma for saying that. Now you must do as many good deeds as possible in hopes that good karma will bring your little sister back home. Go now. Get out of here.
Mom, I made you tea and I cleaned the whole house. Dinner's almost ready.
Good job. Keep going.
How many good deeds do you think it will take for Sissy to come back?
There's no guarantee that getting good karma will bring back your sister.
Her favorite stuffed snowman. Emily, I'm sorry I said I wish you were never born. I didn't mean it. I love you. Please, just take me instead of her. Take me instead of her!
Sissy?